Okay, a very good morning, my dear student. Listen carefully. This video is going to record now.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. Thank you. Okay, my dear student. Today we are going to discuss about the regular exercise. What is called regular exercise? Why it is important for our entire life? Why the regular exercise help us to improve our skill development? Help us to develop our physical fitness. Help us to develop our mental thinking, etc. Many more things are related about the regular physical exercise, and that is the important point and focus of view of our life. It has been written over there. Physical exercise is also equally essential to our body. It keeps our body fit and fine, healthy and wealthy. We have already discussed in last chapter, in last class. We have been already discussed. Physical exercise is one of the most essential activity of our life that can help us to moderate or concentrate mentally. Physical exercise can help us to develop our body very clearly, like a healthy person, fit and fine. That you know, that's because physical exercise is the part of our life. We do not hesitate from that side. Nowadays, all the countries are infected with the COVID-19, and there is only one solution. Yes, there is only one solution about the regular physical exercise. If we do physical regular exercise as per the routine, as per the regular basis, then of course we can fight against the COVID or different types of communicable and non-communicable disease very easily. So it is the best part of our life that we cannot miss, that we cannot hesitate from that side. We need regular exercise to do fit and fine, and everything is fit and fine. It has been written here. It keeps our body fit, fine, healthy and wealthy. Fit and fine, that you know, healthy and wealthy. Wealthy means that you know, health is wealth. If we are not feeling health, if we are not feeling healthy, we cannot concentrate in our work. We cannot do a study hard. We cannot support our family. We cannot support our business or any types of activity. We cannot participate. So there is the basic regular fundamental that you know, fit and fine. If our health is fit and fine, we can support for every walk of our daily activities. It makes our muscles healthier and stronger. It helps to strengthen immune system and prevent like disease like diabetes, obesity, depression, heart disease, hypertension, insomnia, etc. It's all are the example of that type of disease, which is very, very dangerous for our health. If our body is not supported, if we feel very tediness, if we feel very weaknesses, if we feel not comfortable, it means what? Our body
is not... Sir, your sound is not clear.
My sound is not clear?
No, sir, your sound is clear.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you. Thank you. Okay, so my dear student, I would like to remember you that one more time. Basically, there are two types of disease. One is communicable disease, another one is the non-communicable. Yes.
Non-communicable.
Yes, of course. And the communicable and non-communicable disease is very, very dangerous for our health. That type of or any types of disease, why it can easily attack in our body? Because of the weaknesses of our body, because of our different types of weaknesses, like we are not doing regular physical exercise, we are not surviving a good system of our life. It means early to get up that type of fundamental, you know, everything is important for our life. And any types of related diabetes, obesity, depression, etc., like disease, it's all are the depend on our behavior of our body. If our body is giving us preventive from that side, then we can easily protect against the different types of communicable and non-communicable disease very easily. And it has been written over there, regular physical exercise can help us to develop the immune systems, immunity, that you can say, strengthen immune systems and prevent the disease like diabetes or any types of disease. We can easily prevent, we can easily protect against the different types of viruses or different types of infection of the disease. Moreover, it promotes the condition of mental health and self-esteem. Our body can easily protect against the different types of infections of disease directly. For example, if there is the blisters will come in our hand. Within 7 days, that blisters will automatically remove from our organs. It's because of the self-esteem power, self-defense power. For your kind information, my dear friend, I would like to remember you. We have white blood cell, red blood cell, and platelets. Basically, the white blood cell will help us to protect the different types of infection of disease. And that white blood cell can help us to develop our organs very clearly. It can fight all the organs of our body by the different types of infections or the bacteria. Physical exercise will help us to take toxic substances from our body through sweats. Toxic substances. Physical exercise will help to take out toxic substances. What is called toxic substances? It means unwanted things like chemicals. We are eating different types of fruits. We are eating different types of frozen item. We are eating different types of snacks item. We are eating different types of seafoods, etc. Many more foods are available in the market. But basically, which type of food we are eating now these days, it's depend on our behavior of our family. It's depend on our habits. So in our last classes, we have been already discussed a good civilian, a good students never utilize the frozen food. Never utilize the snacks item like chow, like different types of crack. I've already informed you, my dear friend, that type of food is very, very dangerous for us, because basically in our country, there is no specific way to check that pocket related vitamins are available in their pockets or not, in that pockets or not. Of course, some foods are the certification of ISO, but basically that type of food is not helpful for our health. So it's all types of behavior we need to change. We can utilize only that type of food which food is very, very important for our health, like our daily food, dal, bhat, tarkari, meat, fish, egg, green vegetables, green leafy vegetables, etc., etc. Which type of foods is support us to develop our organs physically, mentally, etc., then that type of food we can utilize. So that is all types of related foods. If we are using as for the daily basis, of course our body can help us to develop the mental, spiritual, and physically very quick and fast. So it's all are the given thing, and that is required for our personal health also. It has been written here, self-esteem. Okay, physical exercise will help to take our toxic substances from our body. We have already discussed toxic means unwanted chemicals, which is using by the farmer in their vegetables. When we are eating green leafy vegetables, in that vegetables there is a little bit related types of chemicals, fertilizers are also using. Another more example, those drunkards, everyday drunk, the alcoholism related liquors, like they can utilize for their life different types of unwanted things like cigarette, tobacco, etc. These types of related substances are the example of chemical mixed things. And that type of related chemical mixed things, our body can easily remove the toxic substances, that chemicals, easily by the help of the body through sweets. We can do physical exercise by playing games, sport, morning walk, jogging, and other physical activities. So you must do normal physical exercise regularly, 45 minutes to 1 hour walk, and 30 to 45 minutes physical exercises for good health. Some of the advantages of the follows, it has been written here. Okay, so it has been written, helps to keep us fit and fine, of course, helps to promote mental health, helps to control body weight, helps to acquire quality of life, helps to strengthen immune systems, helps to make our muscles healthier and stronger. So all are the related thing. Come to the next point, recreation. We have been already discussed, recreation is one of the entertainment where we can take lots of fun, and with the help of that type of fun, our mental and physical and spiritual thinking is going to develop. So recreation is also one of the daily activity that we can manage by our group, we can manage by our family member. Recreation activities like rafting, playing in that any types of game, etc. It has been written here, recreation and entertainment are essential components of healthy living. Recreation is a range of activities done by the leisure time that give us relaxation. It provides the refreshment to our body and mind. Every day we are going to school, learn some books, then return from the school at your home, and that, in our daily life, that type of activity is going to do every as per the schedule. But when we are going to participate in the picnic with our family, when we are going to visit a new place with our family, with our friend, with our teacher, then we can feel a freedom. Our mind is totally free. There is no any pressure in our mind. And that time we can feel relaxed. Our spiritual thinking, our gaining power, capability of thinking is going to develop day by day. That type of activity, it means the recreation activity. When we are managing a group for the playing game with our family team member, then we can take lots of fun. We can do physical exercise. We can survive a good qualitative life. So all are the recreation activities. Okay. The next one is some advantage of recreation. Wait, please. Okay. Okay, this is the picture that I have already shared you, right? Okay, it has been written over there about the recreation activity. Another more thing, there is the certain few points. It has been a screen over there. Activities like playing games, trekking, swimming, gliding, rafting, listening to music, according to books, watching movie, gardening, fishing, etc. can be taken as the means of recreation. For example, if you are watching Ramayana, if you are watching different types of movies with our family, with our team member of family, then we can take lots of fun. We can share different types of thoughts from that side. It's all types of activity that can help us to move out the unwanted thinking from our mind directly. So it's all are the related types of activities of recreation. These recreational activities make our life colorful and give pleasure to us. Of course, that type of recreational activity help us to cheerful. There is the very kind information about the recreational. If we are involving in the family get together, if you are involving to our celebration of Hinduism culture related celebration, if you are visiting different types of place, our spiritual thinking, our physical or mental pressure, that type of pressure is going to remove from our mind. And that's because we feel free. Our mind can absorb the other knowledge from other side. So it's all are the recreational activities, and it makes our cheerful, it gives a pleasure to us. It has been written here, some advantage of recreation: promotes physical and mental health. Of course, promote physical and mental health. Promote means develop, that you can say. Promotes physical. If you do the recreational activities, rafting, we are playing short games, then it can help us to develop physical and the mental too. Provides the fun and entertainment. Widens the horizon of friendship. Widens the horizon of friendship. It's a great opportunity to select the good friend circle to your family. If we are going to participate a sport picnic at Chitwan, for example, there are several groups are get together over there. Maybe some of family is very high family from that is also that from family is also doing the recreational activities over there. There is a chance to know each other about the family relationship. We can share our share and joy, etc. Many more. We can develop our relationship to other friend circle. Basically, it means that is the great offer to select the good behavior friend circle for your life. So it's known as the audience of the horizon of friend circle. Boosts of positive energy and attitude. Positive energy. We are the people, and we have different types of job. We do not have enough time to destroy other side. We do not expose our time for bad behavior. We do not. So there is the very physical. There is the very good thing that we need to develop by the help of the physical exercise, by the help of our regular activity like recreation that we are doing. We can share only positive thoughts. We can share our good attitude to everyone. It has been written, boost of positive energy. If we are going to, for example, if you are going to Baba Dham, if you are going to Shiv Mandir temple or any types of place gathered over to, there is the different types of people are available. They have only positive thoughts about the God. We can think only positive learning thing, not a negative. Negative means there is the cheater, like that is the negative. And the positive means there is the only good thought. God help us to save from different types of infection. God help us to give us the education, empower. God help us to give us the power. God help us to give such types of good entirement of our life. We can progress in the post of manager. We can progress with just that type of activity. It means the positive energy can develop with the help of the recreation, boost of positive energy. Helps in the process of socialization. Socializations. If you are participating in the temple or Shiv Mandir, if you are participating in the different types of a small program in the social, then it can help us to develop the social activities. Your social behavior, it can help us to develop the social mentality for every participations of the people. We do not, for example, if we are going to participate to your neighbor's marriage celebration, what is the responsibility? Of course, we can serve to the different types of related work. Then our every types of activity will help us to show the good attitude and develop the very strong socialization work for your neighbor and your family too. Helps to control hypertension, stress, and other complication. Hypertension, there is the hypertension related things and stress and complication. Hypertension. We have too much pressure for the purpose of work, for the purpose of study, for the different types of money, economic problem, family pressure, etc., etc. That type of thinking is known as the hypertension. Like, if you are involved, if you are involved in the very important work, some phones will recall in your mind, oh, I have to pay 50,000 today at 11 a.m. morning. That type of tension is known as the hypertension. That related types of tension is known as the hypertension. It has been written stress. Everything is going to concentrate in your mind for the only related particular things, like about the money, about the relationship of your own personal life, etc., etc., and other complications also. So if you are participating in the recreational activities, that type of related hypertension, stress, and complication will be easily removed from our mind. It is the very clear thing. Okay, next point is the use of clean clothes. Why we the people are using neat and clean clothes? It has been written clothes is the primary needs of our life. They are made from the cotton, wool, polythene, skin, etc., etc. It has been written clean clothes help us our body to remain healthy. We wear clothes to keep our body safe from dust, external environment. Clothes also reveal our personality and social status. Neat, tidy, and comfortable clothes according to the changing season make us comfortable and healthy. We should wear clean clothes for healthy living. It has been written here. Why the people are using very neat and clean clothes? Why? You all are the very genius students, and that is very clear thing. Let me explain, my dear student. If we feel comfortable, our spiritual thinking, mental thinking is very good. We can develop the positive thinking as for the requirement of the behavior. It has been written here. Human needs neat and clean clothes, and that clothes will help us to develop the good thinking. If we wear a good clothes, our looks, our related body decoration is looks like a very fit and fine. Others can easily believe you. Others can easily support you. Others can easily come to close for your friend circle, etc. It's all are the giving things for the related types of activity, those who are using the neat and clean clothes. If I'm using, for example, if I'm using the very dirty clothes, no one can believe us. If I will go Okay, if I will go to gathered in a group, the people of that group is hesitate me because our body, my body is giving a bad smell. My clothes is too much dirty. That type of behavior is hygiene. Yeah, clean clothes helps our body to remain healthy. We wear clothes to keep our body safe from dust and external environment. Clothes also reveal a personality and social status. Remember that, my dear student. Clothes, it means the neat and clean clothes reveal our personality. It can help us to show your personality. Bottom line that you can you are swing with your body, with your personality, with your structure. If we are using rough and tough related types of your hair is a little bit strained than the normal people, then other people cannot trust you. Personality means if we looks like a gentle people, if our body if our body related clothes are using in a very sense of manner, then people can easily trust and it can give us the social status also. That's because other family member can help us. Hey, look at that Amit. He is very honest. He looks like a gentleman. His family is also very good one. We can express the example of that type of related behavior related people. It has been written here. Reveal our personality and social status. So that's because if we are using clean clothes, if we are trimming hair on time, if you are serving a positive attitude, our personality and social status will help us to develop our good life for the future. It has been written, neat, tidy and comfortable clothes according to the changing season make us comfortable for healthy and healthy. We should wear clean clothes and healthy living. Point wise, it has been written here, points to be considered while wearing clothes. We should not wear tight clothes like a jeans. Jeans, it means you can utilize, but that type of jeans, when we utilize, we cannot utilize the tight clothes because if sometime there is a situation, there is the different types of social work. If you are serving over there, maybe that type of related comfortable, that type of related clothes will disturb us to do lots of work. So we do not use the tight clothes. It will harmful for our different types of organs. It can press the muscles and that can pain. We should wash our clothes regularly. We should not wear synthetic clothes. We should not wear synthetic clothes means synthetics, unwanted. It means that you can say a type of unusual related clothes we cannot utilize. We are related from the different types of culture, of course, but in our social culture, in our related country, in our Hinduism culture, that type of related open, that you can say open clothes will not allow in the social related work. That type of wear synthetic clothes we cannot utilize. We should not share our clothes with other. Clothes should be wrong. Sorry, clothes should be worn according to the weather. Of course, if the weather is hot, we can utilize the very warm. We can utilize very soft and light, soft and light clothes that can help us to develop our organs very clearly. Clothes that are wet by sweat will be changed. Of course, if we are doing our work by the weather, we gonna wait by the rain, and that type of situation, it means we need to remove your clothes when you are in the situation. Clothes that wet by sweat and should be changed. your smell, your body smell is also removed when we refresh then. When we change the clothes, when we bath then, our body will smell a good smell, not a bad smell. We should wear neat, clean and comfortable clothes. It is the basic behavior of our life that we need to utilize for our every life. Okay, my dear student, that chapter I have already taught in our last classes also, and about the physical, about the exercise that I have already. Yes, this is your homework for today, and you better to solve all these problems. If there is the problems, I will. You can directly send me the message to the group. Otherwise, individually, I will reply as soon as possible. It has been written here. What is hygiene? How can we care of our hair? Do you take bath regularly? Why? Why the personal hygiene important for us? Mention any two way to care of our face. Write any two advantage of physical exercise. What is recreation? Point out two importance, etc. It's many more related things, and I have already shared the related screen that you can do over in your book also. Match the following: comfortable clothes, changing season, rafting, recreation, more sleep, children, lice, typhus. Okay, let me express, my dear student, about the short notes. You can also do, because it has been written here. Yes, physical exercise, very clear thing that you can express very clearly. Safe drinking water, yes, personal hygiene, management of the safe drinking water. It's a you can do the exercise. Okay, and for your kind information, my dear friend, I have only 2 minutes for this class. And I would like to remember you, this video is going to record it. I will share the video in the YouTube. Please share to the other student who is not appearing the class today. Okay, thank you.
Yes, sir.
Thank you all. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, sir.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, sir.
Bye-bye.